Today is a sad day. We say our goodbyes to a wonderful friend, Microsoft Windows XP. Let us take a moment of silence. Okay. Maybe not that silent. Let us remember our friend, Windows XP.